pussy with no socks. She wanna cough, I give her up. Come alive in the nighttime like a fox. Ooh, I'm getting paid, I can't stop. Yeah, I know you feel when I'm
Right, guys, welcome to the day of eating. Right now it's 6:33 a.m. I'm kind of tired. I did just woke up. The reason why I'm trying not to be as loud is because everyone's asleep right now. So right now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna shower. One of the first things I do in the morning is shower, and then after that I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna show you my first meal. I'm gonna get down to breakfast. I'm gonna shower. Catch you in a bit.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around.
Right, guys, first meal is this is. So this is 20. So I got 20 grams of peanut butter, 120 grams of oats. What else do I have in there as well? Oh, yeah, 300 millimeters of almond milk. And yeah, so pretty much this is just easy to get down. Like, if you're a student, you would know like how hard it is to kind of sit down and eat. Like, for me, I don't have time to eat. Well, sometimes, but yeah, this is literally just a whole bottle. All I have to do is drink it. Like, that's the first meal. But yeah, see you guys later with the second meal.
Yeah,
I knew this day was coming.
Sometimes you gotta come back down.
I'm going to hell now, man.
Stoop to someone's level.
Yeah. 5 dozen flies buzzing over your head. Call me the Grim Reaper. Sleep is my cousin. You're dead to me now, and I'ma be the last face you see before you die, cousin. My eye a tiger's and I'm a survivor, so I will rise up and be triumphant. Cause when I'm looking at my legacy, bunch of dogs trying to dry hump it. My triumph the puppet, so I'm like, fuck it. Pot of carnage up till it's so high it's touching the sky. Let them all line up and attack. Single filing up in a stack. Call them toy soldiers, yeah. Cause they just wind up on their backs. Now the sky is nothing but black, but I am not coming back. I done told ya, I told the woke me to go to sleep, but still they keep on provoking me. They're hoping to see me completely broken emotionally. But how in the fuck am I not supposed to be woke when these fuckers just keep poking me now?
I'm leaving heaven.
Around 6,000 times since I was a kid. As a child, picked up, clown, dick, countless times I've been outed. Gotta remind myself of it every now and then. So the route I went, self-empowerment in a hole, taught myself how to get out of it and balance it with talents with. Cause life is like a penny. Cause it's only 1% who overcome the shit they underwent. I went AWOL like what my back was up against. Don't tell me about struggle, bitch, I lived it. I was 5 or 6 the first time I got my hind end kicked. Malcolm Isaac and Boogie jumped me and took my tricycle. And I don't know if I would call that white privilege. Yeah, but I get it, how it feels to be judged by pigment. Besides getting it from both sides of the tracks, but I swore I'd get them back, even if it meant selling my soul to get my revenge. And what? Thought of a scheme and it got me to thinking, if I can believe in myself, I can probably achieve it. That's part of the reason I feel I'm talking with Deacon. As long as I'm breathing, I've out of my smother, me beat him. A god with a heart of a demon, go at him and I'ma get even. Like I'm in the Garden of Eden, I'm about to go off of the deep end. Cause evil is calling, I'm already seething.
I'm leaving heaven.
Okay, so I'm Macklemore.
was keeping his room nice and neat.
Yeah.
I was getting my ass beat twice a week. Looking for a place for the night where I could sleep.
Yeah.
Zipping sofa cushions open, just trying to see if I could find some change and scrape up a bite to eat. If denying me, find a couple dimes apiece. 25 cents each, you get us a bag of chips. We'd be glad to get, yeah, even if we had to split. We do backward flips, looking back at it. I think that would fit with the definition of not having shit. Couple that with the fact my mother was bad shit. Pop was a sack of shit. Yeah, he died, but I gave half a shit. Yeah, which brings me back to the dear old dad that I zero had since a year old 47 year old scab. Just to hear them words, ear piercing, like my earlobe stabbed with a needle for an earring. Should I feel upset? You were dead to me before you died. Me, tear no shed. Should I have made a mural at your funeral? Had your coffin draped with a hero's flag? Where the fuck you were at when D'Angelo done hurt me real bad? At the Rio Grande, never meet your grandkids. Fucking coward, only gut you had was from your stomach fat. I couldn't see your ass going to heaven, so I'm asking for a pass to go to hell so I can whip your fucking ass. I hate that I never get to say I hate you to your face. No coming back from where I'm going. Sky is dark, my soul is black. Hand on the shovel, dick with the blade of it that I stamp on the metal. Vendetta to settle, tell the devil
I'm leaving heaven.
Yeah,
I'm leaving heaven.
You know, I should dig your motherfucking ass up just to spit in your fucking face. Holding my baby pictures up like you're proud of me. Fuck you, bitch. You know what? Maybe if I'd have had you, I wouldn't have went through half the shit I went through. So I blame you. Your face no coming back from where I'm going. Sky is dark, my soul is black. Hand on the shovel, dick with the blade of it that I stamp on the metal. Vendetta to settle, tell the devil
I'm leaving heaven.
Yeah,
I'm leaving heaven.
You know, I should dig your motherfucking ass up just to spit in your fucking face. Holding my baby pictures up like you're proud of me. Fuck you, bitch. You know what? Maybe if I'd have had you, I wouldn't have went through half the shit I went through. So I blame you. Or maybe I should say thank you, cause I wouldn't have been me. Yeah. So I'ma let it go now. Rest in peace. Sucker. See you in hell.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome to Aesthetics. So I just wanted to talk about something. As some of you may know, that I recently got sponsored by MyProtein. I just want to say thank you guys for literally bringing this opportunity for me. I wouldn't have got with working with such a big brand without you guys' support. You know, supporting me with everything I do. I just want to say a huge thank you to them. I just wanted to say, so I am Panther Shreds on Instagram. As you might know, as me, as Panther Shreds on Instagram, because that's what my Instagram is. And also, I just wanted to talk about a few supplements. So I've got creatine monohydrate here. So what it does is it helps with muscle recovery and it helps speed up the process. So I also wanted to talk about this Impact Whey Protein. This is so good. Like, what it does is very good for muscles in general. It helps you build, because as a bodybuilder, you need to eat on a general basis. You need to eat a lot. So let's say 4 to 6 meals a day, because that's how much I'm having as well. But as well as, oh God, I'm so shit. Anyway, as well as, so it helps with muscle recovery as well. Kind of the same with creatine, but not really. Creatine helps with muscle recovery, and Impact Whey Protein is just for building muscle in general. And it, protein in general, it just helps get to your muscles a lot quicker. But yeah, I just wanted to say you can get all this by using 35% off. I mean, that doesn't even make sense. I mean, you can get all this by using Arnold 35 for 35% off. What I'll do is I'll put a link down below in the description. I just want to say thank you, guys. So I just want to talk about as well, they bought me a welcome pack. So the next clip that you're going to see is like a snapshot of what I recorded. But yeah, peace.
Yo. My bro, see me? Shit. Bro.
Yo, bro.
Yo, my bro, see me? Shit. Bro.
Yo, bro. Guys, I just want to say shout out to my person and shout out to you guys. I literally would have not got all this stuff from them without you guys' support. Literally, like, I didn't even have to pay for this. Like, this is just free. Like, look, they gave me a snackbox as well. Like, oh my god, yo, this is so, like, yeah, man. What the hell, protein cookie? Shit, bro. Shout out to my protein. Yo, what's up, guys? So, you obviously just saw that. You're probably wondering why I cut out. Well, not really cut out, but why I didn't record the rest of my meals is because it just took too much of my time, and I just didn't have time to like record it and all. But that doesn't mean I'm not going to be doing a full day of eating. I will, but when I've got time for it. So I just want to say please like and subscribe. I've got a mini series coming up going into in-depth tutorial of like how to edit like on a pro level. I'll show you that. I'll do a mini series on it. And also I've got an unboxing video to come along with... I did a leg workout with Matt Goff, he's one of my friends. So that's gonna be coming soon. Peace.
Easy with no socks. She wanna cough, I give her up. Come alive in the nighttime like a fox. Ooh, I'm getting paid, I can't stop. Yeah, I know you feel when I'm